this life, we have three great lasting qualities: faith, hope, and love. But the greatest of them is love.
This love of which we speak is slow to lose patience. It looks for a way of being constructive. It's not possessive. It's neither anxious to impress, nor does it cherish inflated ideas of its own importance.
You take this woman to be your lawful wedded wife, to live together according to the law of God in the holy estate of marriage. Will you love her, honor, and keep her, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live?
I will.